Okay, your question is going to be from Dr. Elias.
Hi.
Masa al khair.
Oh, impressive.
Plastics. Plastics.
We are surrounded by plastics. In every single day of our lives, in every single moment, we use plastics. And it is time we use it wisely. We need to use it in a way that isn't as destructive as it is today, because we must conserve every single resource that we have, conserve this planet as it is, for the future generations. We must remember that this earth is not ours. It is merely borrowed from the future generations. And it is time we give it back to them. It is time we live our lives for them. And it is time we do every single action of every single day of our lives with respect and solidarity for humanity for a better tomorrow. Thank you.
Lovely.
Shukran, Egypt.
That was like a song to my ear. Thank you, Philippines. سؤالها كان عن البلاستكس وهي قالت ان احنا في ايه ما فيهوش بلاستيك في حياتنا سواء بنستخدمه او بنشتريه او بنجيبه او بنرميه فهي شايفة انه حان الوقت بقى ان احنا نستخدم البلاستيك ده ولكن بحكمة من غير ما نضر كوكبنا لانه في الاول وفي الاخر ده مش كوكبنا احنا ولازم نعمل ده للاجيال اللي جايه